Savage is far.
And I just absolutely. I gave him a new name!
Good morning. Gotta be kidding me. Come on.
So, my pre-workout ritual these days has been, I drive on down to the Family Dollar, I pick up two white Monsters, gallon jug. The Monsters are for, you know, taste and caffeine, just like them. The jug is because I like water as well. So, currently 11:33. And Hurricane Harvey seems to be making his way through the old bayou.
It's Monday, everybody's favorite day. It's International Chest Day. Let's get it.
Since a youngin', now we dreamin' of getting rich. Woo! Look at me, my nigga, fantasize about a white picket fence. It's the trees, my nigga, used to want a pathfinder with some tents. That's all I need, my nigga, throw some 20s on that bitch and get it rinsed. But now I see, my nigga, that the world's a lot bigger ever since. Picked up the paper and they say my nigga Eddie caught a body, I'm convinced. Anybody is a killer, all you gotta do is push them to the limps. Fuck being timid in the civic, politicking with the pushers and the pimps. I'm trying to write a story, can I get a pimp?
Workout complete.
What the heck? Where's my favorite cereal? Yeah.
Wait, what? You ate it all.
Me?
Yeah, an ice cream. You put it in my old top.
Dang it. Off to get cereal. About to win a scratch off.
200,000 cash?
Yeah.
Yeah, scratch off. Or it says
win up to 20. Yeah. Nothing. Promise. Oh, yeah. Thank you. Dang, man. Not feeling as lucky as I thought.
Asking if you're Jose Ramiro or Aurelio, and I won't tell her.
See that?
Life's good. Life's good today, boys. Let's get this sucker open, and then we'll go from there.
Where's it going?
It's going right there. It's replacing that.
That'd be really good. Right here.
Yes, Daddy?
What did you call it?
Yeah.
Yes, Daddy?
get this sucker plugged in.
Bar mail.
How you feel about the monitor?
Beautiful.
Yeah. Later, brother.
All right, homie.
Well, currently 141. Gaming on this monitor has been incredible. It's unbelievable the difference using this monitor for this computer.
It's getting late though, so this is where I will end the vlog. By the way, Jake, if you're watching this, bro, you'll be in the next vlog, I promise. Catch y'all in the next one. Would you be my done? I still got a lot of to learn, I'll admit it. Done? I still got a lot of to learn, I'll admit it.